I've often heard it said, me father and me mother, that going to a wedding was the makings of another. If that be so, then I'll go without a bidding. It's kind providence to have me to a wedding. And it's, oh dear me, how would it be if I die an old maid in the garret? Well, I can cook and I can sew, can keep the house right tidy, get up in the morning and get breakfast ready. Nothing in this wide world would make me half so cheery. So we fat man to call me his old weary. And it's, oh dear me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Well, now there's a sister Jane, not handsome or good looking, spiercely 16 and a fella she was courting. Now she's 24 with a son and daughter. Here my 45, I haven't had an offer. At the toe near me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Well, come tinker or come tailor, come dancer or come sailor, come fiddler, come plowboy, come darling or come tailor, come rich man, come poor man, come fool or come witty, come any man at all who marry me for pity. At the toe near me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Well, now I'm on my way home, there's nobody heeding, nobody heeding the poor old Lenny's bleeding. I'm on my way home to my own little garret. If I can't have a man, I'll have to get a budgie. And it's, oh dear me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? And it's, oh dear me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret?
Another shaggy soon.